गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, स्काउट एंड गाइड ग्रीटिंग्स टू ऑल। कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस ऑन स्काउट स्कार्फ डे। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग स्काउट स्कार्फ डे। देन व्हाट इज द सिग्निफिकेंस, व्हाई वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग? इट इज to commemorate an event when for the first time scout camp was held on Brown Sea Island in 1907. Since then we have seen 114 years of scouting, and on every 1st of August we celebrate this is Scout Scarf Day. Now, what is the idea? Why we celebrate the Scout Scarf Day? The idea is the scarf is our sign of uniqueness, and we expect that on World Scarf Day, World Scout Scarf Day, every scout, maybe an active scout or maybe a former scout, he will wear a scarf in public. Now, why we do so? Because it is to make the spirit of scouting visible. Once a scout is always a scout. That is why we also invite our former scouts to participate in this World Scarf Day. Scarf. Scarf is our identity of uniqueness. Scarf is our identity of distinctiveness. Scarf is our representation in public. Scarf represent our individuality and character as a scout. Of course, scarf is only a symbol, but it is a very strong symbol of scouting. Scarf is an icon for the scout promise. Scout scarf is a portrait of our mission. And what is our mission? Our mission is leave the world as a bit better place than we had found it. Scouting is for making the world better. The day is a unique opportunity for all of us to show the social force and enormity of the scouting. It is a very special moment for all of us who joined together today. We are scouts in a spirit of friendship and peace. We are scouts to be proud of our heritage. And today is an opportunity for showcasing modern and digital scouting. Dear scouts, we are at the juncture of making scouting more appropriate to the future generations, to the scouts of today. We are looking forward to the next era of scouting. Our scouting has to be more relevant. It has to be more beneficial for our young people. And it has to have a kind of connectivity with the community so that we are in a position to serve better and better, not only our community, but also our nation and the international brotherhood. On this day, what is expected from you? It is hoped that all the present and former scouts and guides will be warmly encouraged to join the celebration. It is the day for renewing their support and commitment to scouting. It is time to renew the scout promise. It is an opportunity to provide a wonderful occasion to re-establish contact with former scouts. It is time to seek reintegration of our old scout friends. It is time to reintroduce them to scouting. It is time to renovate and refurbish mind, body, and soul of our scout friends, seniors, and elders, maybe in the active capacity or supportive capacity. Friends, Scout Scarf Day is also a great opportunity to introduce more young people to scouting and guiding. We have to invite parents of scouts, brothers and sisters to participate in the activities. We have to introduce scouting to those who have not yet involved in scouting. These celebrations can support the development and growth at local level, at district level, at state level, and encourage young people to join and motivate adults to give their time and support to scouting. Friends, this Scouting Sunrise Day is to reinforce our strategic priorities of this worldwide movement and also to see as what is relevant at the local and national levels. It is a day to demonstrate our commitment to youth involvement. It is a day to provide opportunity to young people to join scouting. It is a day to impress upon youth for volunteering to serve the society, to serve the nation, and to serve the international brotherhood. On this Scout Scarf Day, we have to portray image of scout movement. We have to show the community at large that we are working to create a better world. On this Scarf Day, I urge all scouts and guides to do minimum 5 activities. Number 1, wear your uniform and renew your scout guide promise. Those who are unable to wear uniform, they may at least wear a scarf. We have to do a good turn either at home or in the office or in the community on this Scout Scarf Day. You can do a good turn at your home during this pandemic by following the health guidelines issued by government and by keeping your home safe and clean with all measures that has to be taken, such as washing the groceries, vegetables while you bring home, and then take them inside your home. Regular hand wash, keeping proper social distancing, creating awareness in public areas when you are going out in public. Create masks and distribute to your family members and also to neighbors who are in need of. And number 4, at least introduce one of your friend, sibling or neighbor to scouting and guiding on this Scouting Sunrise Day. And let us expand scouting and guiding activities to more young people and live the dream of our great leader, Rashtrapita Mahatma Gandhi ji. Mahatma Gandhi ji said, every house in India should have a scout or guide, which is very, very important. Friends, today we have to renew the promise, take a pledge, and let us take a pledge and reaffirm our commitment to the promise of scouting. On my own honor, I promise that I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to help other people and to obey Scout Guide Law. and also take a pledge to fight COVID-19 on my honor. I promise that I will make all my efforts to fight COVID-19 by wearing masks, maintaining social distance, staying at home as much as possible, and follow the guidelines. Friends, my best wishes to all my scout brothers and guide sisters, regard to my seniors, regard to senior scout leaders, my colleagues, team members, scout trainers, officials, and everyone. Scout and guide, salute to all. Have a nice day. Thank you very much.